is a Real Madrid captain time after time after time. He hits double figures for goals this season. Remarkable.
I need a miracle. Hurry up now. I need a miracle.
Captain Marvel. Captain Fantastic. Captain Courageous.
Stranded. Reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down.
It's round about the time the ultras start chanting for Sergio Ramos and a goal. But there it is! Right on cue!
Modric, right across the six.
Scoring streak is on.
Could be a penalty.
Modric throws it in. Free header. What a dramatic equaliser from Ramos. Just about on the 90-minute mark. Incredible.
Throws it in there.
And they've done it again. Guess who it is? Second week in a row. Ramos emerges from the pack with a crucial Real Madrid goal.
Free header in for Ronaldo. It's in. And it's that man again.
Sergio Ramos.
Modric takes. It's a header to centre.
Sensational finish.
Modric with the corner. It's a great header from Sergio Ramos. Pepe got the flick and it's in. It's Sergio Ramos again. He scored twice in 4 minutes.
Close. In towards Bale. The chance for Sergio Ramos.
We'll be right back.